Hey guys, this is Mike here, One Go Short Play. Playing Alien Soldier for the Sega Mega Drive. Pretty loud on the speakers there. I'll just turn that down a bit. I've been making some music, so I've had my speakers pumping loud. Yeah, as you have to when you're making music. Okay, this is a treasure game. Which means it's going to be a really good platforming shooter. Well, I think so anyway. Oh, lovely already. Let's just get to it. Oh, I don't know, actually. This game's got a lot of options. Oh, super easy or super hard? Well, it's defaulted to super hard. I can't really justify going super easy, can I? Okay, no, that's cool. There's not that many options after all. I do remember this game from years ago having weapon options and stuff. Maybe if I stop messing about and actually start the game. Yes, there we go. Check that out. Oh my god, there's so many cool weapons. I'm really spoiled for choice. I think I was used to like that one, but let's do the default. We'll go default. I want to press start. What's that about? Alright, I've just blasted through some screens there. I really can't remember how this all set up. Let's just go to... I think I've just picked three weapons. Oh, I have. B button back. No, I want to go back. I've just picked three of the same weapon. Okay, pause game. We're going to reset it. There we go, let's try that again. Okay, it seems very easy to pick the same weapon several times. Maybe you really like that weapon. But hey, it might be worth it. Okay, so it looks like we've got four weapons. See that little arrow in the top right corner? It looks a bit like this one. It's changing along with it. Basically, I'm going to pick that. I'm going to pick, yeah, that. Ooh. I don't know about that. It looks like pretty slow repeater, whereas that is a fast repeating version that looks much more powerful. I love that little orange fade thing it's got. I kind of like that, but it is pretty similar to that except with homing stuff. Maybe I should have picked that instead of that. Yeah, I want that, it's got range. Okay, one more. Oh, let's go for the Lancer. No idea where these are going to come in useful. It's been a long time since I played this. Now, I remember the really weird character kind of put me off. And a boss of mine at an old company used to work at used to say that people don't identify with aliens or insects or robots, so never design your characters looking like an alien, insect or robot. Ooh. I can see where he's coming from here, because I never identified with the weird chicken dude in this game, despite how cool he looks. But I still can't, it doesn't change the fact that this game is very well loved. And you can kind of see why. Look at that for play, but you know what? Let's play the game. Look at that for playability, is what I'm trying to say. Okay, I haven't really practiced. Let's just go at it. As the game says, let's go. Alright, I'm giving them some of that. Oh, look, pickups. Pickups. Oh, they are some creepy looking dudes. That is a creepy looking dude. Whoa. Yeah, they're creepy. They are very... They're freaking me out a little bit, actually. With their little smiley killer faces. Yeah, I can do that. Ah, no you don't. Ah, okay, I've just overwritten that weapon with the weapon I've already got. Okay, not to worry. I think that's probably going to happen quite a lot. Now, I remember this being very, very hard. Red bombs. Oh yeah, that's pretty effective. Yeah, they are bombs. I'm sure it went. Emergency. Hey, there it goes. Oh, coming back to me. Okay. Oh, I think we're on some sort of sub-boss. Now, I could really do with being able to remember how to beat this mama. Oh, yeah, he does that thing. Lancer, get up at me. Ah, okay, there's clearly a pattern here. And I need to figure it out. Pronto! I don't like this Lancer. I want... Oh no, I know what I want. I want that. Oh, ah, E. Love the sound effects. Reminds me of Elisa Dragoon, which I will probably be playing quite soon because I'm going through it alphabetically. Okay, now this has got range, you see, so I can hopefully... Oh, man. Just do a bit of that. Come on. I don't think I'm doing very well against this guy. He is flashing, though. Considerable flashing going on. I don't like him. I'm out of ammo, aren't I? Yeah, we don't like that. Alright, let's pick another random weapon. Oh, that didn't seem to work for me. Random weapon. Pick me something good. No, I want that. Yeah, let's do that. I think I just love this one. Whoa! Actual game over. Wow. That was pretty harsh. Okay. Should we give it one more? Oh, we got to continue. That's allowed. Let's go. Okay. We're out at the beginning again. But, hey, not a problem. I am finding these guys pretty easy to handle. Wow. It's kind of cool. If I remember right, this game got really nasty pretty quick. I'm out of weapons. Keep an eye on those weapons. Oh, this is not good. Oh, I don't like this. How have I got myself in this situation? That range weapon isn't very good. It's got a slow repeat, and you can't tap it, because it does that. Kind of backfires on you. Okay. Going down, my friend. Oh, yeah, I like this one. In fact, I should probably have gone with the four of these that I selected right at the beginning. Because it's just a nice... Alright, it's pretty weak. It's a nice long-range weapon that allows you to murder from a distance. Ah, I forgot about you. I just don't really want to pick that up. Hang on, it changes. So let's get something I'm not really using. And grab another one of them. Ah, no, shoot stuff. You're still coming, yeah, whether you're ready or not. Well, the game doesn't pause to select weapons. Oh, no. Oh, right, here we go. Okay, he's going to do that flipping out thing now. Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Ow! Get off me! Hang on, he's flashing pretty much from the start, isn't he? Oh, dude! Ah, yeah. Popping a few taps in your ass. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Hopefully, your ass is about as close as I get to swearing on these videos. I'm going to try not to swear. I don't want them to be particularly 18 rated. Whoa! Get him on the head, get him on the head. Right on your head. Have that hour. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Woo! See, this dude's got some serious moves, which means you are going to need some serious moves if you want to get through the game. So, having serious moves is not necessarily a good thing. So it means the game's got a bit of a difficulty arc, and in this case it really has. It throws a lot at you early on, so you've got to kind of master stuff like that pretty early. You know what I mean? It doesn't introduce these moves to you gradually. Oh man, hardcore. Alright, I got beat by the first level boss. I don't even think it's a level boss, I think that's like a sub-boss. My goodness. Good game that though. Alien Soldier, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.